I'm Steve Collett, and hopefully I'm going to give you a few tips on how to get the most out of this week's free gift in the Angler's Mail, a superb method feeder. Right, so as you will see, this week's free gift in the Angler's Mail comes complete with a swivel. This method feeder is an inline method feeder, which basically means the line's passing straight through the middle. So first, we've got to remove this swivel. So I'll take the swivel out, and then basically just thread your line straight through the middle of the feeder. So it pops out like that. That is now in line. Now we have to make this pretty safe with this swivel. So what I'm going to do is just tie a small knot here. Can use your standard knot. I'm using a six-turn water. And then as we take this is pretty important on any method feeder, and especially method feeders where it's allowed, is that we need to make it as safe as possible should the fish become snagged. So I'm just going to tighten this line up here and I'll show you how this is done. Right, the line's through the middle now, and I'm going to pull this gently back into the swivel. Now as you'll see, the swivel has a little hole there and a little rubber ring there that I can just pop in. Just fits in very, very nicely there, but you need to make sure you don't push it in too far. So should the fish become snagged, it just pulls free really easily and the fish is not taking the method feeder around. So that's it. I've threaded the line straight through the middle, tied the swivel on and pulled it back very, very softly. There's almost a semi-rig there. So it's half fixed, but should the fish become snagged, it'll pull away. Right, now I'm going to put a hook length on. Okay, attaching the hook length to the method feeder. Like most people now, I've got ready-made hook lengths, so I can just pop them on and change them pretty quickly on the bank. As you'll see, I usually keep my hook lengths the length of the feeder plus an inch, where allowed. Some fisheries like 6 inches, some fisheries like 8-inch hook lengths. And as you'll see, it's a standard hair rig with loop on the end. So I'm going to take the loop now and thread that just through the swivel, the eye of the swivel. Very simple, just pass it through. Then I'm going to take the hook and the hair and pass it back through the loop. Simple again, so there's no extra knots anywhere, no extra weaknesses. And just pull that a little bit tight, take it over the knot, and there we have it. There's the hook length, and another check to just make sure everything comes out nice and superb should the fish get snagged. Pop the hook length back in, and now I'm ready to put some bait on. Right then, baiting your method feeder up. Could be anything. You could use pellets, corn, meat, anything. I'm using a boilie in this instance. So I just take the needle, push it through the small 8mm boilie very carefully, making sure your fingers are not in the way. Then I'll take the loop in the hair, thread it over my needle, pull everything back over, and now that's ready for the stop. Take the hair stop, back through the loop, and pull that on to the boilie. There we have the baited method feeder, free in this week's Angler's Mail. I'm going to stick some ground bait on it now. Right then, most important bit, getting some bait on the method feeder that you've got free with this week's Angler's Mail. I'm using a mould here. This is a generic mould. There's lots of moulds on the market, and I'm just going to show you how easy it is with a mould to keep everything nice and tight in this little package here. So I'm going to place the bait, the boilie here, straight in the middle of my mould. And I'm just going to push on top, a bit of the ground baiting pellets, just pad that down again and put some more on. I'm going to take the method feeder, I'm going to push it in pretty hard, and then I'm going to turn it upside down, press the method feeder, and as you'll see, look at that superb little morsel package there, and there's my bait, more importantly, straight on the top. As soon as this goes down, it's going to start to break up. The fish are going to find my bait first. Hopefully I'm going to get a fish on it. Right, so I've chucked out my method feeder, this week's free gift in the Angler's Mail. And now here comes the exciting bit. Usually when you throw in a method feeder to the island, you're going to get lots of bangs and knocks and everywhere. Sit on your hands. Don't do anything. Wait until that tip goes all the way around. I'm using a small bait runner reel here. and I'll wait more or less until that thing rips completely around. As you can see, I'm getting bangs, knocks and everything. Don't strike at them at all. All they're doing is pecking at this free gift. They're pecking at it all the while. Don't strike, wait till it rips around. Knocking again all the time, they're bang, bang, bang. Just got to resist the temptation to strike. Well, there it is, that's the exciting bit done. I've managed to get one on the method feeder. You'll see there's loads of bangs and knocks, and I just had to resist the temptation of striking. All you have to do is lift into them. They've pretty much hooked themselves. You can hear my drag working. I prefer to use the drag when method feeder fishing because sometimes attacks are so violent, you know, and they just rip up. They feel this method feeder hitting the face because I've got a short hook length and take off really rapidly. So I prefer to use that. Here we have it now. It's just a case. Soft rod. Just let him play yourself out. There you go. Not a massive fish, but this is the kind of stamp you're expecting to catch on most commercials nowadays. Really hard fighting. And you can see the method there and the short hook length. And there you go. He should have just absolutely had it perfect. Look at that little beauty. There you go. There's this week's free gift. And there's the proof of the pudding. Beautiful little mirror. Absolutely gorgeous. And there you see, just hooked in the side of the mouth. Barbless hooks, out she comes. And there's your feeder. Get out and give it a go. Free the Angler's Mail.